Hi, I'm E.P. Holcomb, the Who Cares Girl, and I am going to talk about my paintings today, the paintings that I've done since I made the last video. So just ignore my bad hair, and away we go. Okay, first up is this fabulous glitter rainbow painting that I think would look really good in a kid's room or... Well, you know, I think it would look good in any room. I don't know how much justice I'm doing it right now, but... So, someone needs to buy it, certainly. And put it somewhere special. Because look at it! It's very shiny. And... There's Maggie Dog! Next is a painting I did of Shalom Harlow, who's a fashion model that I have long admired. Shalom with a glittery dress and an Art Nouveau-esque metallic border. And let's see, I have some paintings I've been working on, but they're presents, so I can't talk about them. But here's another painting I did recently called Back Number One, a self-portrait, because the female back is a beautiful thing, and it was a good opportunity for me to practice painting drapery, which is a tricky thing. Isn't it? And then we have back number two in my back series of two. Lucite grapes, of course, seem to feature heavily in my work. And then this is paisley number one, because I plan on doing a paisley series, because it was a lot of fun. And then, in here, we have Smoke and Lip Gloss, which is a painting based on a fashion photograph that I haven't bothered to look up the information for, so I don't know who the photographer is, but someday I will know. And then Finally, we have Twiggy, who, you know, I mean, she is one of the all-time greatest supermodels, and I just love looking at pictures of her from the 60s with her little short hair and her false eyelashes, so I painted Twiggy against an aqua background, because I love that aqua color. And then I freestyle hand drew this paisley design with a silver marker. So I like that one. So those are the paintings that I have been working on. If you're interested in purchasing them, they can be found at thewhocaresgirl.etsy.com, and thanks for watching.